that work? Okay, hey, hello, welcome to the stream. Brief microphone hiccup. I still have to check audio, though, so I'll be right back. It shouldn't take too long. I apologize for the long delay, but my phone was actually dead. And then I got into something of a conversation. What's that? I got into something of a conversation regarding the upcoming Pikmin 4, so that was interesting. I discussed the possibility of a Pikmin Louie. And now just gotta check the audio, I'll be right back. Right, and that's that. As I titled the stream, we're going to be finishing the base game challenges today. That's all of these ones that are in this dark gray text here. Four remain. It's in the cards Waka Waka the Host and Purist. And then, moving forward, we can do some of the red ones, some of the teal ones, and then some of these other gray ones down here. Each of those sets were released with the DLC for the game. But let's get started with probably the most boring of the remaining ones. It's in the cards. Okay, so this one's pretty straightforward. You just get a bunch of cards. You get four items at the start that, you know, prompt you to get a lot more cards than you would usually have access to. Starter deck will turn all pills into cards, but it allows you to hold two of them. 9-volt there is going to make the item recharge faster. The battery means that I can hold two charges. Joker. Interesting. Aside from that, it's really just a regular run. I could trade in the deck of cards for a different active item that would likewise benefit from 9-volt and the battery. But I think for the sake of the feel of the challenge, I don't think I will. No nickel. Okay. I might have to spend a life to get out of here. Oh, never mind. Okay. I did anyways. Lost track of the enemy. It's fine. Ooh. Yeah, I like that. I'll have to get to it, but I'll gladly take that. It's a plus two luck up. My phone's moving up because it was dead, so it hasn't been turned on in a little bit. It's a plus two luck up and immunity to certain status effects, although those probably aren't going to come into play on a run that goes only to Mom's Foot. Hmm. magician on Law, so I can just pop it now, make this room easier for me. I'm about to get another card anyhow. It's very helpful. It's a champion, so it left behind some cash. It's the card of the devil. Okay. See then. I want to blow this up. Blech. And it's jump start to the next charge. But I have to check the shop for a key. No key. Right. Interesting. Very interesting. Wait, no, I didn't put down the imprints at all. Okay. Bring this back here. Humbling bundle should be good for my consumables. And if I can manage, I still want that that charm. But I might get enough red HP here, or enough coins, to go back and purchase that battery. And that battery will give me another card, and another card could get me a key. Or multiple keys. I should perhaps have waited to blow that up to see if, I could use a bomb there and get that. Yeah, I can get two more cards. I'm a little careful. That. Blow this up, maybe get some more cash from the pots. No, it's just another spider. Okay. Pop that. It's strength. Okay. This is fine, I'll go grab that red heart. I am trying to min-max here a little bit so that I don't have to do the challenge again. That would be annoying. Come back in here. Pop strength. Heal up. Grab a battery. It's High Priestess. Goody. Okay, well, I'll take that. And maybe try to beat this room. Okay. Red heart? Okay, nice, nice. Okay. Ooh. Mud bag. You know what? That's acceptable. I'll take that. As for you, well, I'll see you another day, I guess. Unless I could yet get a payout from this. Nope. And I don't have enough resources to go for another play without wasting the rest of that health.
All right. Oh well. I tried.
About to get another card. Maybe that will. Maybe that'll solve my key problem. Still need a bomb to get to these. But a tower card would solve that. Okay. As would, you know, any card that just gives me a bomb. Actually, if I pop Joker here. Ugh. This and take red heart damage to the boss, which is now unlikely. I can still make this work, but if I take red, I forgot the word. So a black heart. I was perhaps thinking of the pact. I take the both of them so often I forget exactly what their additional effects are. Yes, this is what I want to do. Okay, now I can take red heart damage on the boss. And then I'll get the 100% chance next floor instead. Oops. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. Just go back, heal up. Some people out as the hardest boss in the game. That's because it can fly. Well, that was a close one. Wait, I need to pick. There we go. Okay. Excellent. Okay, let's see if I can't come back here, grab bombs. Then in. Okay. Ooh. That's a lifetime supply of keys right there. Very nice. Perhaps I can go back and blow that up and get my hands on enough cash for champion belt. Metatakalumon, are you a Bimbus? I refuse to answer that question. The Hierophant. We're just playing through. It's in the cards now. One of my least favorite challenges, just because it's not especially interesting. No, I don't have card reading. Recommend some mods. You know what? Sure, go ahead. I'm not going to be playing with mods until I have gotten Dead God on this file. But then, yes, I do plan on playing with mods at that point. The challenges meta item is very good. Yes, I agree. Oh, no, I mean visual mods. I'm listening.
I do already plan on Antigrith Music plus plus. We'll see. I'll consider it. I believe I already have it installed, actually. I just don't know whether I wanted to turn it on or not for the series. Maybe I'll alternate. Sometimes I'll have it on, sometimes I'll have it off. That seems reasonable. I don't hate the bass soundtrack, but it is... Specialist for Good Items is also funny good. I don't know if I'll ever actually use that one. But I will say, I was planning on eventually playing Fiend Folio, and I want to get one that increases the number of unique Abyss Locusts, because that feels like a lot of missed potential to me. Something that they intended to do, but never got around to before the game actually released the latest update. I don't play Fiend Folio myself. Yep. Perfectly understandable. I just thought a bunch of the aspects looked interesting, and it would be my first modded experience with a considerable amount of new content added to the game, something that isn't just music or the Derules mod, which I actually have used once on stream for a Christmas special episode. I believe that's on VOD channel. It's not technically a part of the Binding of Isaac playlist, though, as I recall. It served in part as a way to test how well the game would stream on my end. And it worked out, so... Sure, I'll pop the tower here. Blow up all of these mushrooms. That was not all of the mushrooms. Oh well. Only mod like that I use is Epiphany. You know, I may consider that as well. We'll see. It's still a ways off. Let's just get rid of all of the trites. It's a new page of characters. Oh, that one. That one. Right. I forgot about that one. Although, to be honest, I don't know as I ever actually remember or found out what it was called. I've just heard the name tossed around, but never had it associated with the Tarnished characters. If you don't know any mods, don't worry, just tell me LOL. Happy to discuss it. If you stick around after this, we'll be doing the rest of the base game challenges, so Waka Waka, the host and purist, and then after that, I'm going to do some art on stream. That'll be a good time. I don't pretend to know something if you don't. I was aware of the existence of the Epiphany mod, I just didn't realize that it was where the Tarnished characters came from. I haven't actually been paying much attention to that. Waka has such a good unlock. It does. I've been watching somebody else stream their very first experience with Isaac, and they've been going through all of the challenges, and they're about to hit ultra hard. And I pity them. Nah, ultra hard. Yep, you know what's up. They have no idea what they're in for. Not in the slightest. I think both other times that I've played through it, I just restarted until I had a really good start. But I don't think I'll actually do that for the sake of the stream. Oh. Interesting. What do you think? Do I take it? I think I'll take it. Most of my health isn't red health, so it's not going to give me a huge advantage at the start of each floor, but it also won't be a huge detriment either. So I figured it would be okay. Nah, you said nah, but I had already taken it. I apologize.
Judgment.
Getting flies is gonna be nice, although I don't imagine that will last very long. I'm pretty sure that Blood Oath will take it. Be a little bit more worried about it if I didn't have 9 lives. A tears up, that's nice. I don't on this save file yet. I was actually contemplating unlocking the first one on this save next stream. So if you want to catch that, it'd be next weekend. Nice, nice. I'll use the stars to teleport out of here, and then I will grab the lover's card. Yeah, it's a ways back, but it's fine. And I will grab the lover's card to make sure that I can heal back up at the start of the next floor. Running into things, but I'm not actually looking at the character when I do, so it probably looks a little silly. Alright, gotta keep hydrated. I am hot today. It is hot here. And humid. I may have to take a break at some point. Yep, there it goes. Oh well. I may have to take a break at some point in order to freshen up, just clean myself up a bit. I will trade 2 keys for a sack. Yep. Yoink. And you know, I'll trade a bomb for the sack too. Nice. This is this one. I hate the item that makes Isaac control his tears. It's an interesting one, alright. I'm trying to remember if there is something comparable in Gungeon. Actually, the devil part is not gonna help much here. Each of the spiders is dying in one hit. There's just so many of them. Chris would have done it. I think that's a Tears Up too, isn't it? I don't recall the specifics. Tartrites. I don't actually recall their real grateful that they're... Ooh, interesting. I wonder if compost wouldn't be more effective. I could take this and build up a charge and then use it twice in a boss and have two demon babies, but I think I'm gonna take compost. Yeah, and watch this. I'm going to get more charge. And then I'm going to go into that room up there with the consumables. Where's the last one? There you are. Yeah, pop it here. Then pop it here. Yeah, now I have a nice little fly army going, and it'll only take one more room before I can double them again. Yeah. And they're all already gone. Goodbye, fly friends. I can stand to get rid of keys. I have plenty of those. Certainly use this more often than the cards, though, and make better use of... But I said I was going to stick with the cards, didn't I? At the start of the stream. Do you want to play co-op? I might play co-op at some point just to show it off, but I honestly don't know who with. And I am a little worried about playing co-op with someone over internet while I'm streaming, just because I'm aware that my computer wouldn't like that very much. I do know that you can play co-op challenges. I'm mostly, like I said, afraid about playing co-op while streaming, because I don't know if my computer could handle much of playing co-op with someone over the internet while also making sure that the video quality stays okay. Ah, that's very nice. No, it's a speed out, not a tier zone. It is nice that Eye of the Occult allows you to shoot diagonally. I can't imagine it's the most pleasant thing for people with a control stick, but... Sure, I'll pick duality. Only one more floor to get a deal on, though. Except, no, that's not even gonna matter, because the challenge ends. What? Well, there's hardly a point. If I get a Joker card, it could be interesting, I guess, but... Hey, I used the iframes to get into the curse room without taking damage. Nice, nice. Moon, Wheel of Fortune.
Wheel of Fortune.
So there's the tears up that I wanted. Not the Two of Spades, it does. Actually, I'll go back for... Oh, never mind. Ooh, excuse me, goodness gracious. It keeps giving me devil cards. again and again. Goodness. Now heal up. And there's the end of the challenge. Both of them for notable damage up. Alright, go. Ooh, that was close. Dodge the wood. Dodge the pooter. I don't like bodies around here very much. Yep! The increased fire rate is very nice. You know what? I'm not even gonna look. I'm not going to look. Superfan has appeared in the basement. Nice. Alright. Next challenge time. One of the wackier ones. Waka Waka. Called Waka Waka in. Yeah, no, I'll just. Ah! Don't blow up. I want you to come over here. That's why I hate Waka Waka. It's called Waka Waka because the enemies will. Oh, yeah, they showed off. Ooh. Nice. Ouch. Oh, I get it now. Yeah, because the enemies are Pac-Man, and I'm laying the trail of dots for them to Waka Waka and gobble right up. Yep, exactly. Yeah, I don't think I can get those out of there. Wait, actually. Come on, come on. Those who may be watching, who do not know what exactly is going on, I have both anti-gravity tears, which allows my tears to stay in place until I release the fire button, or until a certain amount of time has passed. Observe. And I have strange attractor, which makes my tears magnetic. There we go, obliterate that boss. Don't like it very much. Not gonna lie, I hate Waka Waka so much. I don't blame you. It is dangerous, and that level of threat means that you might have to play it multiple times, and the unpredictability of the enemies is an interesting complication, to be sure. Such a nice clear. It was. Bam! What's in the shop? You know, sure, I'll take blue map and a spear heart.
Very nice.
And blow up there.
Come to me, pennies. Yeah.
Just have to keep on the move. Or release the fire button to all of a sudden make most of the enemies burst away.
To me, nickel. That's a sticky nickel. Otherwise, it would be attracted to all of those tears.
I unlocked sticky nickels. Two
sounds right. Two streams ago, and, you know, it was the only keeper unlock that I managed at that time.
No! Three streams ago. Three streams ago, I unlocked sticky nickels. Two streams ago, I unlocked more keeper stuff. One stream ago, I had a really rough time with a couple of Samson runs that I just kind of threw down the drain. All right, Larry Jr. Ow. More ow. Things that move fast are already a rough time with the waka waka effect, but even if you release, they're moving fast, so they can just get right up in your grill. Speed and range up, that's nice. That'll be helpful. Okay, let's see. I think I will take this, please. Thank you. I don't know whether or not I'm going to get it to work out, but Immaculate Conception will spawn an angelic familiar if I can manage to pick up enough hearts. I believe it doesn't matter whether they're half hearts or whole hearts, or double hearts, as the case may be. Habit? Ah, sorry. No, I just didn't have a anything good to use it with. And I figured Immaculate Conception may be more helpful, ultimately. Having familiars is a good thing in most challenges. Immaculate Conception is pretty bad, angelic familiars are pretty bad. Having any familiar is going to be good, though. Habit is pretty good, helping in almost every situation. Well, that's a fair point. I also don't think I've shown off the Immaculate Conception on stream yet. So, I'd like to do that too. I'm not saying you don't have good points. I am. Interesting. Interesting. I'm not saying you don't have good points, I'm just trying to defend my line of thought. I have no bombs. Alright, here we go. Hello, Chubb. I've got no bombs to feed you, I'm afraid. But that's fine. I've just gotta keep on the move. Ouch. I can get the relic, though, and the relic can spawn from Immaculate Conception. That would be amazing. That would be good enough to
carry me to the win, I'm sure. Even if I play horribly, or... goes up.
Plus a shot speed up.
That will be good at getting the tears away from me, which will be good at getting enemies away from me. Jump like the free, but it's a little harder to see. The flooded floor. Let's see then. I think I'll take this, and this, and, and why not? I'll go and hit that 5 room. Oop. Let's start the floor over! Getting another boss item will be nice. Could be HP, could be a stat up. Oop. Reverse homing, if you think about it, is actually quite nice. Question mark card, but no item to copy. I do find myself in a pickle. These guys aren't going to be affected as much, because they are rooted in the ground. Unfortunately, that means I'm also going to require far better aim with anti-gravity tears. You have a dead god on your main save file. I will actually show it off. This is the third dead god file that I'm going for. I actually erased one of the dead god files so that I could do this on stream. Ow. And by the time I've gotten a full dead god save again, I'll have gotten dead god 4 times. 3 on my own and 1 in co-op. You know, provided I have the... Oh, goodness. I'll take this because it's a tears up and I need that, and it's also 2 soul hearts and I need that too. I don't need that one. I don't blame you. It is difficult and, sometimes quite annoying. Wah. There are some things that if you're just playing the game casually, I do recommend not doing. Like, for example, the Ultra Hard Challenge. If you're a completionist, like I am, well, it's something else. Nice, what have you got? Okay, pheromones. Why not? And I should head this way, if possible. Oh, because that's the direction the boss is in. I'm going now, I'll join in later. See ya. I already followed a long time ago. Oh, yep. Good. I am quite familiar with your name indeed. See you later, Metatakalumon. Right, no, sorry. I shouldn't use your full name unless you're in trouble. Ah! Rotten penny. Very nice. A few pair with hearts, or a quite what I wanted. Oh, okay. So heading towards the super secret would have been a dead end. Good to know. Okay. Ouch! You've got to be kidding me. This would be flies. Yes! Don't have a bomb to get into this room anyhow. Ooh! I can get into the boss trap room if I get a bomb. Ow. Or, you know, just by... You know what? Sure, I'll take it. Thank you. Oh, it totally worked! I pulled it off intentionally the second time. Okay, so if I just set up a bunch of shots there. Okay, didn't quite work out that time. Yes! Nice. Moon. That'll take me just straight to the... I will take that, thank you. And I've got a question mark card back here somewhere. Yeah. Interesting, but I'm in a little bit of a fragile place right now. I'll just grab that. Okay, so I've got a question mark card with which I can copy my active item, which is Diplopia. And Diplopia copies everything in the room. What's this? Range up, okay. Acceptable. Set up enough tiers to wipe you out. And it should break that, and then... Very nice. Release it, but also destroy it before it becomes a problem. Alright, here we go. Something interesting about Pete. Yeah, his eyeballs are going to destroy the tears that I leave behind. So I can't set up traps as effectively. Interesting. Something that you only really have to think about if you have anti-gravity. Ouch. Damaged me with the creep. I'm annoyed. I'm just gonna take 4 glass eyes. Very nice. 4 damage up. 4 luck up. Woo! But look at that! I've also got the glass eye synergy. If you get one, you have the cool anime eye, but if you get 2, you have 2 anime eyes. That's great. This is hilarious. Alright, let's check out what's in here. increased chance of getting an eternal heart. I think I'll stick with my flies, thank you. Right, lay a trap with these needles. Ow! Needles aren't tugged around as much by the tears because they're considered to be underground. Blech, ah! Well, it's good to know that I can damage those from the front of this. And perhaps it's just the method by which they were getting dragged around that caused that to occur. I would like a bomb, if possible. Okay, no bombs. Mm-hmm. There we go. You know what? I'll use it right here. Spirit Heart, nice, nice. Okay. Good angel deal here could cement the run. And, you know, immediately I'm slightly regretting it because I wish I'd busted this open, but here we are. Give me another bomb, please. Okay. Dang. Yes! Very nice. And I will take another spirit heart, thank you. And I'm going to go down here. Grab more bombs. Nice, okay. Whatever's in here, okay. Grab these. Okay, interesting. This. See what's in the secret room. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Bomb here. Open this chest up. Very nice. Got the bomb back. Bomb here. See what's in this chest. Just a handful of coins, but that's okay. I will take Mod Spider. Spider Mod. Mod Buddy. Flies that I got from all of those coins. It's nice. Ah! Nice work on Monstro 2. Oh, yes. Very good. I think I'll pick this for the range and luck up, and the spirit heart, and a familiar. 7 seals. Yeah, okay. And I'm going to take a little bit more damage here. Partly for more flies, partly so that I can go and pick up more hearts. Yeah. Aha! Angelic Familiar number 1, plus another spirit heart. Very cool. This little guy is going to protect me from bullets. Not quite what I was hoping for. But good nonetheless. Yes, please. I don't mind if I do. Hey, it's another bomb! I have access to the boss trap room. Very nice. What have we got? An HP. You know what? Sure, I'll take it. It's worth facing a Loki and whatever else they possibly need aside from Loki, which is definitely going to be stronger than Loki, but... Ouch. Ow. This is not a problem. Spawn some adds. Ah! Both of them got off only one hit on me. Well, I'm having a good time. Alright, let's see. I assume the boss is going to be all the way over there. It should be a spirit heart. Nice. Blue Champion Larry is a sight for sore eyes. Very good. That is a chance for the Skatol effect on a room. And frankly, I don't care. The Skatol effect is good, but the odds that it procs, as well as the odds that it procs on a room that it's actually useful in, are low indeed. It is literally only better than nothing. I don't know, it might be better than brown cap. Might be better than broken remote. In most circumstances. Anyway, end of the challenge if I can beat Red Mom. Ouch. Red Mom stomps a lot, so it should be easy to set up a little trap. And then just let her fall into it. Ouch. Bam. Death's touch has appeared in the basement. Very nice. Next challenge on the list. The host. And we'll actually be right back, because I need to get more water and clean up a little. Ugh, I'm sweating. Ugh. Thank you. Normally, I only get this sweaty, and I'm playing a PvP game! It's a game of joke. Anyway. Whew. It is very hot here right now. The host! The host with the most. This is another one of those, you start with these items, and that's basically it challenge. Oh, that's fine. Because they're interesting items. It's a chance to create a fly on hit. Like, a weaker guppy effect, I think. That's the blue fly on the right, if you'll have a look at my items tracker. And then it should be... when I take damage, I spawn a bunch of friendly spiders. That's the other one, the one on the left. Range up. And then, of course, I also have the tick, which is, reduced boss health. This is another one that only goes to Mom's foot. Shouldn't be too difficult. Shouldn't be too difficult at all. Just regular run difficulty. Not even hard difficulty. Normal difficulty. Hey. Anyway. I describe what the temperature is right now, but man, if only there was a phrase. Describe accurately what it feels like when the climate gets hotter. Unexpectedly. Anyway. Now you may notice that I'm chunking HP off Monstro faster than you would expect. That's because he's got less HP. Unfortunately, the tick cannot come off. I find the matchstick. Yeah, sure, I'll take the speed up. Ouch. Well, there's the spiders at work. It didn't do much. Maybe. Perhaps. There's a chance. Thank you. Perhaps there's a chance I can get some damage ups and improve the spider's ferocity. Ow. No. Hate feeling cornered like that. Anyway. Over the first half of the weekend, I have been trying to adjust my roommate's schedule. And unfortunately, it's mostly just left me tired and not in a great disposition to stream. Well, that's fine. It's fine. I'd, rather take care of my own health than stick strictly to the schedule. That may be disappointing, but I encourage others to do the same. Let's drop by the shop. Yeah. Let's see what's in here. Okay. More spiders. I have a bunch of spiders. Lots and lots of spiders. It's a good thing that the spawn spiders thing is not reliant on it being enemy damage. Yeah, I will gladly take Notch Stacks. Start by getting some cash from these. Nope. Okay. Some cash from these pots. Yeah. Maybe. Yes. Now you can see the pickaxe's durability up there. searching for secret. Yeah. That. I'm not taking that. You crazy? Now it can't be refilled with batteries like other items can, but when I go down to the next floor, it will have a full charge. You know what? Sure, I'll take Curse of the Tower. And there goes the deal chance. Oops. It's fine. It's perfectly fine. I didn't need that deal. I'm better off on my own. That's a lie. I really could have used that deal. Interesting. That's, not quite what I expected to get on this run. I suppose I don't strictly need the pickaxe anymore. Should be able to blow things up just fine now, on my own. What a start to the run. As many of those as possible in a single strike. Hoping for a super secret to reveal itself. So I don't have to go searching around every single... Clever, you can chain reaction these things. Hit the other ones, and then they will continue to drop... Yeah, like that. They'll continue to drop more of the explosive... explosive projectiles. Yeah? No? Okay. Maybe... across here. I can pick at least one of those up. Oh, off here. Oh, interesting. Interesting find. Belly button. Nice. This means I can actually carry a second trinket with me, and I don't have to worry about the, I essentially just have one trinket slot, plus the benefit of the tick. Okay. Where on earth did that super secret room be? Off here? I'm gonna Jaira these for that, and that. Again. What's this?
Pretty fly.
Now I'm starting to wish I had, taken that. Can't be off of there. Alternatively, I could maybe have, actually used the blood... Well, I thought I'd... Guess it wasn't close enough. Could have actually used the blood bank. Oh well. Maybe I will get, Jaira the Magician. Yep. And it slowly pulls the reticle towards. Yeah. Not exceptionally useful. Do I take this? I think I shall. Feed you some. Nice. What a horrible night to have a curse. Yeah, I'll take that too, for the damage up. Now I'm not going to have the damage up from the curse anymore. If But that's fine. If I come across another blood bank, for whatever reason, I should be able to enable it again. If I blow these guys up while they're over the pit, then they won't spawn spiders. I think I got it. Nice. Very nice. Ouch. There's Curse of the Tower. Ah!
Cool.
You beat these things 100 times before, you can do so again. Nice. Thank you, spiders. Nice spiders. Okay. Super, super. No. Alright. Gotta keep moving towards me. Given the opportunity between their shots. Well, I need light bows. And I can get them. I know how to get them. The pick is useful after all. I can spend regular bombs on this to perhaps, yes, get a bomb enhancement for the sake of improving my attack. That did nothing. Scatter bombs did not synergize with it in the slightest. Okay. Good to know. I'm certain there's something that makes epic use drop bombs. Don't recall what it is. Interesting. One more to do it. And this too. And then I get the damage up as well. But watch this. No! It doesn't synergize! Oh, it only occasionally synergizes. That makes sense. Okay. Alright, that's fair. But it's a really good synergy, I will say. With regular bombs. An observer. And each of the scatter bombs sets off their own little brimstone thing. Interesting. If I'd kept one of my Medheart containers, I could have nabbed one of those. Oh well. Oh well. Secrets. time for that stone bomb.
Shot speed up.
Trigger them all at once, because why not? Pop the buttons. See what happens. Could be good, could be bad, could be absolutely awful. Ouch. Maybe taking the bomb synergy was a mistake. Anyways. Let's just move on and pretend like none of that ever happened. Decided that perhaps I might want red hearts after all. Okay. Well, I'm set for life in terms of coins. Not really. Should be good for a while, at least. Good help. Not bad, and this is more health, potentially. Under the circumstances. Very good. Alright. The rest of this run should be a cakewalk. What is that phrase coming from, anyway? Why on earth would want to walk on cake? Also, walking on cake would not be easy. It's squishy. It would get in between your toes. Ugh. It'd be like walking across a thick patch of mud. Later on. Come across a room full of things I don't like? Bam! Obliterate. You know what? Let's get rid of those. I don't like much.
Shot speed up.
Everything I do is just making this problem worse. Hello, Monstro 2. what? Sure, I'll take that. It's more than an even trade. I trade in 3 spirit hearts for 3 black hearts and a damage up. Very nice. Honestly, it's one of the trades that's just better if you have only spirit hearts. Get it for spirit hearts, I should say, than if you get it for a red heart. Because now, actually, there are... Yep, sure. Now, actually, there are occasions. When it will use the spirit heart cost. In place of a red heart cost, even if you have red hearts. Got him. Okay. The last regular room. Right, this is proper stupid. Brought it on yourself. Bam. Tech point 5 has appeared in the basement. One more challenge to go for today. And then I'll get to do some art. Purist. Now you may note, start with nothing unusual. There doesn't immediately seem to be anything wacky going on, like Cursed, where all of the doors were replaced with cursed. Or... there doesn't seem to be anything particularly wrong with the enemies, either. I mean, this one's a champion, but sometimes champions is happy. There's a shop. That's perfectly normal. Like that, thank you. Yeah, this shop looks normal. It's just a run to Mom's Heart. What could possibly be different about this run? Keep asking yourself that. We'll get there. With a spirit heart, as you would expect it to. So far, everything seems perfectly ordinary. Oh, interesting. No item room on this one. But then, a few other challenges have had no item rooms. Is that it? No item rooms. Perhaps the real purpose of this challenge has not yet been revealed. No, I want to pick this up first because, that'll drop a bomb. Very nice, very nice. Recharges. You're out. Challenge doesn't seem exceptionally challenging so far. What could the difference possibly be? Hmm. boss item. Damage up, HP up. Moving on. PSH4YY, sup homie, it's your first time chatting. Hello, hello, or welcome to the stream. This is the purest challenge. I'm finishing off the last of the base game challenges today. And I'm doing some art after. Should be a fun time. That's what's sup with me. What's sup with you? Oh, TSH4YY followed you. Ha ha ha! Looks like you get to go and follow rocks. TSH4YY. Just scoot that over again. There we go. Alright, enjoy your new spot. How are you doing? The art session today actually has two sneak peeks. One for my D&D players, and one for a new series that I'm going to be doing on the channel. Ooh. Come on, catch him against the wall. Very nice. And it's Duke of Flies. Hello. You're not an issue, are you? You're just a big blowhard. I don't get the hype for her. And take off. There we go. And playing for our troubles. Not bad. Not bad. Now, I'm going to hit this as much as possible. See if I can restore a little health. Spirit hearts, please. The fool. I'm starting to think that I may have been hoodwinked. Bamboozled. Scammed. One half heart. Not even a cool item to go with it. Bomb here. Bomb and all the contents of those pots. Oh no, don't want that. It's all spiders, goodness. I do want to pop into this shop. Yeah, I really should have. Ooh, 7 cent chaos. Not bad, don't mind if I do. I'll pop strength because it'll heal the heart for now. Interesting. I should have used that fortune telling machine a little bit before going into the boss trap room because. Excuse me, goodness. Because I could have gotten a teleport card and just teleported out. Ouch. Well, there goes that deal. Oh well. Hello, Gemini. There we go. Excellent. That went perfectly. And a Dimension Tears up to boot. Oh, very nice. Let's just head down. Now, pop in. Check this out. You don't say. forever. Well, that's nice. You know what? I don't care to deal with enemy spawners today. Let's just get rid of you. There we go. Extension cord. Well, I've got a bunch of bombs now. I suppose I can leave that behind. Something nice to use extension cord with. If I don't, then I'll just go back for the bomb coin again. Ouch. I walked backwards as it ran into me. Nice. This boss can grant another DPS up. Yeah, that didn't work out for me. Couldn't really fudge my way into his hitbox to destroy him, like, ouch. Let me pass, and then go back. Ah, I hit him with that. Wow. Lucky timing. No way it was that intentional. Sure, why not that minor? Okay, less tiers, more range. Ow. Thanks for the help. Much appreciated. It is doing the little zappy thing. Amnesia. You know what? I'm gonna take data miner. Data miner. Where is the secret room? I'm sure it was around. I heard it open up. There it is. Okay. Nothing of note. Maybe this way. Okay. Okay. Not keen on this crystal. Lost. I can deal with it. What's over here? It's the shop! How good to see you. Yoink. Ouch. Yeah, I'll stick with extension cord. I have one familiar already. Chaos might make it more likely that I run into more. Trying to wave against the the familiars in each pool with how likely they'd be to show up in what should be a different pool, and how often I can access each of those. Stand there. I just... I don't like this 0.8 speed. Ouch! Okay, tears up, lockdown. That's acceptable. Not very much weight, but it was small. More tears, minus range. You know, this might be a good place for me to stop using data miner. And as such, I think I shall. If I can get a speed up in some other form on this floor. To be annoying. Let's use it in the boss to be wacky. Plus tears, minus damage. Interesting. Bonked up the music. Hey, me. Aha!
Puberty.
I will gladly take Mom's bottle of pills instead. I can get a speed up this way. Good. If I can keep enemies in the nightlight, they'll be slowed, and so will any projectiles I create. Resources. Yeah, I think I'm going to stick with the electrical cable. These guys will try to roll directly if they spot me. What'll happen if I'm on there? If I'm on a cardinal direction away from there. They're not too much of a problem. Think balls of steel. Very nice. Okay. Get out. Get out. Interesting. What's in here? With the price of entry. Down. Not taking that, unless I manage to get my hands on PhD, or perhaps false PhD. Tears ups were very nice, but I'd like to get my hands on a picture. Hey, another tears up! Ooh, and because it was data miner, it broke the cap. Very nice. Definitely worth it if I can get my hands on more tears ups. Dodge the slider. This would be a grand situation for the plot file. Last one. Whoa. Okay. Whoa, if I'm careful. I might not be able to take any images. Okay. There we go. Just clean up the remains. Okay, D12. Oh. Alright. I didn't need anything powerful, did I now? Usually you wouldn't expect to find damage ups in the shop, but... Ooh, thank you. I will gladly take it. My shadow. Interesting. It seems to be working with, there you go. It seems to be working with the, extension cord. Didn't expect that. No, thank you. Ah, get obliterated. My army of shadows will take you down. So much. If I can get duct tape, it'll be even more fun. Maybe straight down right here. Hey! Stinky worked out. Range up. I can see forever. I'll save that for next floor when we queue small, okay? Amnesia, not gonna take it.
Lemon party.
Interesting. Alright, not a whole lot more to go, just three more floors. Whew. Crick the neck! get ready. I can see forever. Ow. Stinking mic light messed that up. I'll just go ahead and pop that. There we go. I do want to stick with the lava pills, though. Managed to get it without getting hit. Nice and deep. Thank you for taking out all of those guys. Ouch. And that was worth it. Honestly, I did not have to deal with all of those little spiders. Going to take one of these amnesia pills. You can't make me. Damage up is nice though. Blech. It's gonna be more of a damage up. Girl. Give me a second. Do that all you like. I shall simply spawn more dark charges.
Oh no! Got obliterated.
What do we got? Another charge. And what's in here? Nothing. Okay. Gosh, I needed that. You know what? Sure, I'll do that again. I'm excited. That's not the kind of speed up I want. Not at all. What? Could it be the time, at long last, to get rid of these monsters? Well, I guess we'll find out. Oh no, because it's... Right. Sure, I'll take adrenaline. That's a damage up, conditionally. And you know what? I'll take this too. The ability to fly will be nice, but also the ability to one-shot two of the upcoming bosses is not something to sneeze at either. If I need to. Or just wipe out a bad move. That's Shard of Glass. I don't really want to take Shard of Glass. Hmm. your drop is not going to be affected by those. And I unfortunately just traded away most of my keys.
It saddens me to know that at some point I'm going to have to pick up Shard of Glass. Unless I have already.
Maybe I did, and it ruined a run already. Because it's almost certainly bound to. Maybe I'm already. You know what?
Ace of
I don't like those guys. I don't like fighting them in that room. I'm just going to get rid of them. No, and if I can get an AWAS down to the next floor, I'd do that too. In fact, I'll just bomb here in case it's a secret. Okay. That's fine. I am summoning all the dark chargers that I could ever want. Okay. Ouch. That's fine. There's red hearts back there. I am not concerned. Ooh, there's red hearts right here. Thank you. Okay. Excellent. Yep, well, he's gone. Goodbye. Screw. That would be 10 bombs there, but I can't really. Although, this could be a nickel, which is a damage up. Nice, nice. You know what? Why not one of you? Terabytes, or whatever you call them. Come over here. Help me out. By summoning a bunch of my own. That's it. Thank you for getting rid of all of the worst enemies in that room. Secret room located. Nice. Okay. Not as nice. Nice. And the magician. Good on the boss. Ow. Oh well. Hello, loci.
Okay. I don't have anything in the way of mapping. I think we'll maybe charm that enemy. Very nice. I'll take that. Okay. Let's fly in. This side. Let's blow you up. Fuck up. Okay. Interesting. Okay, more bombs. Probably not worth it. It's fine. It's fine. These guys. Get me cornered. Oh, excellent. DPS has made me happy today. Very happy. Ah. Ouch. You activated my trap card. Ouch. Yeah. No good. Challenge over. Last. Appeared in the basement. Very nice. Been live for just a bit over 2 hours. Well, we'll be back soon with art anyhow. See you in a bit. Just have to prep first.